Good morning, children. Now open your English notebook. Dear parents, please write today's date, 21st 1 2022, heading classwork. Write uppercase letters A to Z, and next page classwork, write lowercase letters A to Z. Okay, now children, take your pencil. Now start writing. Now children, today we are going to write uppercase letters and lowercase letters. Write first uppercase letters. Okay ma? Now write uppercase A, take 2 finger space gap, and write uppercase B, uppercase C, uppercase D, uppercase E, uppercase F, uppercase G, uppercase H, uppercase I, uppercase J, uppercase K, uppercase L, uppercase M, uppercase N, uppercase O, uppercase P, uppercase Q, uppercase R, uppercase S, uppercase T, uppercase U, uppercase V, uppercase W, uppercase X, uppercase Y, uppercase Z. Okay, now uppercase A, phonic sound A, B B, C G, D D, E A, F F, G G, H H, I E, J J, K K, L L, M M, N N, O A, P P, Q Q, R R, S S, T T, U A, V V, W W, X X, Y Z Z. Okay children, now write lowercase letters. Write lowercase letter A, take 2 finger space, and write lowercase B, B, A A B B, C C, D D, E A, F F, lowercase F, lowercase G G, lowercase H H, lowercase I E, lowercase J J, lowercase K K, lowercase L L, lowercase M M, lowercase N N, lowercase O A, lowercase P P, lowercase Q Q, lowercase R R, lowercase S S, lowercase T T, lowercase U A, lowercase V V, lowercase W W, lowercase X X, lowercase Y Y, lowercase Z Z. Okay children, practice uppercase letters A to Z and lowercase letters A to Z. Same homework children. Okay, uppercase letters and lowercase letters. upper case letters A to Z and lower case letters A to Z. Okay, Nana? Bye-bye.